In 1814, we took a little trip along with Colonel Jackson down the mighty Mississippi. Took a little bacon and we took a little bean. Then we caught the bloody British near the town of New Orleans. We fired our guns and the British kept it coming. There wasn't as many as there was a while ago. Fired once more and they began to run on down the Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico. We looked down the river and we'd see the British come, and they must have been 100 of them beating on the drum. Stepped so high and they made their bugle ring, while we stood by our cotton bales and didn't say a thing. Oh, Hickory said we could take them by surprise if we didn't fire a musket till we looked them in the eyes. Held our fire, then we see their faces well. Then we opened up our squirrel guns and really gave a yell. We fired our guns and the British kept it coming. There wasn't as many as there was a while ago. Fired once more and they began to running on down the Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico. They ran through the briars and they ran through the brambles and they ran through the bushes where a rabbit didn't go. Ran so fast that the hounds couldn't catch them on down the Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico. We fired our cannon till the barrels melted down, so we grabbed an alligator and we fought another round. Filled his head with cannonballs and powdered his behind, and when we catched the powder off, the gator lost his mind. We'll march back home, but we'll never be content until we make old Hickory our people's president. When we think about the bacon and the beans, we'll think about the fun we had down in New Orleans. We fired our guns and the British kept it coming. There wasn't as many as there was a while ago. Fired once more and they began to run on down the Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico. Yeah, they ran through the briars and they ran through the brambles and they ran through the bushes where a rabbit couldn't go. Ran so fast that the hounds couldn't catch them on down the Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico. We fired our guns and the British kept a-coming. There wasn't as many as there was a while ago. Fired once more and they began to run on down the Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico. On down the Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico.